All right, this is Dad Random, and I am randomly flying the Avada right now. I'm getting ready to go into the second pack. My first pack was my warm-up pack. I've been just doing circles around this field here. See if I can give you a shot of the field here that I'm at. Basically, our school football field. And this field is really nice to crash in. So yeah, it's a confined area. It has a lot of obstacles that I can fly around. It has all those things that you need just to practice. And you know, since I've only gotten in the last 6 months, I've only flown maybe 10 flights of FPV, and I still haven't even tried this thing yet. What do you call this? 1 PV? I don't know. Okay, but so we're getting ready for battery number 2. And we're going to go and rip it a little bit. Okay, I'm going to start in sport mode. Then I'm going to transition over to manual. Work this battery out. And check out the footage. It should be pretty good. I've got some good tight footage. I've got some good obstacles here. And I think this time I might even take it through the trees. I've been going around the trees this time. You'll see. And I think I'm afraid to go through trees for some reason. Okay, hopefully we're not too high in the tree. Anyway, any way in the tree is not good. All right, now we gotta figure out how to get her out of there. We're in a tree, guys. And I gotta figure out how to get out of there. Oh, maybe not in the tree. Are we in the tree? Oh yeah, we are in the tree. In the big tree. Okay, hopefully we're not. I gotta get over that. Maybe I'll do that today. All right, Dad Random and the DJI Avada. He has got his quack strap on. First flight, didn't have to worry about a battery ejection. But this one I really don't, because the quack strap is going to keep me nice and tight. I've actually got a new design for my quack strap. I've got it in black. I'm going to print it when I get home and then see what it looks like. But I wish I could get the duck in yellow. So I'd like to print it in black with the yellow duck. So you see that with black. And then what I'll do is I'll print the duck out in maybe PLA, just print some ducks and then just glue them on. That's probably the best way to do it anyway, is to glue on the duck. Especially when I have to print it, the direction I have to print it. All right, I'm out of here. Let's get some flying. Battery pack number 2, the Avada. Maybe my 10th pack total. So, all right, here we go. Later, Dad Random. DJI Avada, bringing the fun back in flying.